A woman accused of killing her boyfriend in March of 2019 is back in Adams County Jail. According to the Natchez Democrat, the Mississippi Attorney General's office revoked Jessica Aldridge's bond after it was discovered that she violated terms and conditions of her bond. Investigators said Aldridge shot and killed Joseph Cupid outside her Benbrook Road home. It's unclear whether a new trial date has been set for Aldridge.